Martian village that ran out of second chances about 3 evac runs ago. Civvies are out. The medical supplies they're hiding are not. The Seps are coming for them. We need those supplies. So you start shooting and don't stop until that dreadnought's out of my sight. Now move! Need to get on that Seppi ship, boys. And it's not gonna happen till you capture those command posts. Get on it! Securing command post desk. Our forces have taken control of command post desk. Just joined the Clankers. Cloak ready. Our forces have lost control of Command Post Dawn. Yoda is here to support us. We're close to dominating this sector. Don't let up now. No longer hold command post Dawn. General Grievous is here. I've seen you gentlemen have done this before. Joined by Master Yoda. We're taking control of Command Post Kresh. Command Post Esk has been lost. Osk is here. Watch out. We're almost in control of the battlefront. Forces are taking command post Besh. Ping the hostile! Forces have captured Command Post Besh. Bounty Hunter Bosk just joined the enemy. I've never seen metal faces look scared before. You must be doing something right. Master Kenobi has joined us. We're securing Command Post Kresh. Take this! have taken control of Command Post Crash. Dooku is here.
Surrender. You'll be given no further.
Oh, I'd rather kiss Gardula the Hutt than be here.
Destruction on the dreadnought. Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got. Go for the objective, brothers, and let's bring this ship down. Our forces are taking control of the objective. Seppi's just called in a bounty hunter. Making good time down there. You almost caught this. We've secured our first batch of objectives. Get ready for phase two, boys. This is it, brothers. The final objective. Destroy it, and we'll bring the ship down.
Prime, count down!
Keep inflicting damage on the target, boys.
Heavy guns operational.
Almost there. Keep shooting at the final target. Destroyed the target. The kind of precision you only get from a clone. I guess the Clankers will have to send us a bigger one next time.